Happy birthday. And you're waking up with a great number. 13. Can you even believe it? You're 13. You're a teenager. You're officially a teenager. We have some presents. More presents. Look what he's bringing to share with his friends. A big old bag of Twizzlers for lunch. All right, so this is the situation. Henry only had 36 units left, or 30 so units left, which wasn't enough for the whole day. So we want to have the best birthday ever. So Dad, what did Dad do?
He took the extra insulin out, the old one, the old pod, and mixed it with that and put it in here so that we didn't waste any.
That's good.
Because that's a little bit too much to just throw out.
Yeah. All right. And I'm making cold lunches now because he doesn't want tater tot hot dish. And everybody's gonna want salad bar, so he doesn't want to stand in line all day. Okay, Henry estimated 90 carbs, so we're gonna see what I get. 28. Carrots, I'm gonna go with 5. This, I'm gonna go 15. This, 15.
That's 21.
This, 21.
Yeah.
84. But I almost maybe go with 90. I don't know.
I told you.
I probably counted a little less for carrots.
I didn't count anything for carrots.
Oh, well, what did you count? What did you count?
I counted 18 for the apple.
It might be 18, you know? So this is 28.
Yeah, I
let's
didn't.
say this is like.
No, I didn't realize that was only 28.
Oh, that's 28. That's.
Yeah.
And then he's gonna have this special drink for his birthday. Alright, put your insulin in there.
There's not really
Oh, not enough
anything
left?
in there.
Oh, okay. So we just went over the Twizzler situation. He has 15 friends, but he's gonna give everybody 3 pieces each. 3 pieces is 26 carbs. So hopefully you remember to give insulin for this, Henry.
I will.
Yeah? You don't wanna be chowing down and wait till lunchtime to eat the Twizzlers. Don't hand them out during math or anything. Okay. Well, Henry, have a spectacular day.
Yeah.
Give insulin when you need it. 13. When he was 4 years old, he would stomp his feet with straight legs and say, "I'm a teenager." He was 4. Now you're actually a teenager.
Yeah.
Luckily, you don't stomp your feet. Yet.
Usually.
Yet.
Usually.
It is 10 o'clock and Henry is 75 stable. We are just having awesome numbers. Like, how amazing is that? I do want to mention that every type 1 is different as far as when they treat a low. Like, some people, 75 might be very low for them. For Henry, we do not treat a low. Like, he will not have juice or glucose tabs or anything until he is 64 angle down. Like, even if he's 64 stable, we won't do anything. But if he gets to 63 stable, we treat. 64 angle down, we treat. So that's how we do things. Henry is 71 stable right now. He clearly hasn't busted into those Twizzlers yet. I'm just letting him have him do it all by himself today and see how he does. I bet he'll do great. Well, you will see. It is 2:26. Henry will be home in a little while. And look at how great he did today, guys. 101 angle down. Like, what a great day. He did awesome. Kids are home. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
You are 43 angle down.
I had some carbs on the
You had
bus.
some carbs on the bus. Good. Hello. Ready for a birthday party?
Yeah, I'll step into your office.
All right, Henry's 43 angle down. We're taste testing the brownies to make sure they're edible for tonight.
Mom, are these
Good?
Yeah.
Are these do these have like chocolate chunk things in
Yeah.
them? Yeah,
They're
I think so.
Ghirardelli.
I can taste the chocolate chunks, but they're good.
Yeah. Real
Oh,
good.
yep, right there.
All right, so we have a party happening. Andy just got home with pizza. Henry's 76 stable. What a beautiful day of numbers.
Yeah.
Did you feel amazing all day?
Yes.
Yeah, and he came home with zero Twizzlers. The whole pack gone.
Very well.
I got one at
Guess how many he came
Did you
home
see
with?
that one,
Guess how many?
Yeah, I
Guess
saw
how
that.
many I came home with?
Zero.
Correct.
They ate the whole.
H O.
Oh,
Speedometer? Odometer? You're welcome. Oh!
And a few massive almond Hershey.
What?
Oh, look at that one.
What you got tonight?
I got a shirt.
Okay, we saw that one. Under Armour. We saw that one. That's the lucky shirt. Yep.
And a shirt.
Minnesota Twins, cute.
Get out of here.
Go on.
She's got to get her piece in.
What's it going to be? What's it going to be?
A shirt.
Okay.
And some socks.
Some NASA socks. Nice.
And XL 16.
Oh, delish.
Two massive squares.
Cool.
And some
Yay! Well, happy birthday. You had a nice birthday?
Yeah.
We gotta get ready for church. We got church tonight, so. You can stay up late and play your game. You're 13. It's your birthday. Special day. Hi, cutie patootie wooty wooty. You're a cutie patootie wooty. You're just a cutiest patootiest. Well, happy birthday, Henry.
Yeah.
Ending off so far with 92 stable. What a beautiful blood sugar day. You deserve it. Hi, I'm just in the car waiting to pick the kids up from their religion class. Look at that, 90 stable. Like, seriously, 5 pieces of pizza, brownies. This is amazing. Oh my gosh, what a great day.